So here is the completed gong clock. It's about to strike 10 o'clock on my watch. There you are, it's 9:59 and we expect 10 gongs. So the striking hammer sits on that base via neodymium magnets. It's going to be the move. So let's wait for the 10 o'clock signal and she should fire. So there we go, 10 strikes, 10 o'clock. And we also have this manual handle. I hope you like that.